Yelling?
Yelling.
No, 99% of the time when I say yelling,
I'm not yelling.
If I actually cry, I'll send you a snap.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
We're on the plane.
On the right, well, on the left side, but.
Not on the right side. Is that what you said?
Oh my god, am I? Okay.
You scared me.
We're pretty close.
Yeah. 50 minutes.
Hello, vlog.
Hello.
We're in New York.
We're out of here. Turn around. We're out of very familiar.
Look where we are, guys.
Did you miss those?
Also, Lucy's in New York right now. And she's in Jersey.
So. Wait, is this the park?
False alarm.
Let's do it together. We need this.
We really do.
I mean, hi vlog. It is like 2 o'clock. No, 1:22. We just went to my bank and deposited some cash that I had.
Should we just?
Anyways, we're gonna go continue looking for signs in places that they film often, just because
that's all we know to do.
And then we're gonna go sit in Central Park, I think, for a little bit, because our hotel's not ready till 3. So
just go to Penn Station and walk to Hudson Yards and then up. It's boiling hot.
Very hot.
Here's our door. Slay. And then here's our bathroom. It's pretty big bathroom, actually. And really slay. Oh my god, a huge mirror that I didn't even see. And then we have Ray and I's bed, and then Bliss's bed, and then ready for the best part. Look at the entire skyline. It's like.
How many in total?
The fact that Kelly doesn't go, I understand, because you fucking got fired. I wouldn't go either. But Peter?
Okay.
I'm so tired.
Okay, vlog, we are going. Okay, so we were just like on our phones and realized in the group chat that they are.
I also can't handle the AC.
Doing like a premiere event. So we're gonna go try and find it because we're here and.
What the fuck do we have to do? Nothing?
We're never here. So it's like, we're just gonna go do it. No, we don't know where it's at.
I don't wanna meet Mariska though.
No, but we're. Okay, it's not about meeting her, it's about seeing them at an event for
SVU. I'm saying I don't want to like take pictures.
No.
I'll just be like, yo.
I'll take pictures for like Twitter.
Yeah.
Okay, we're gonna get dressed.
It might rain, just FYI. Cool.
Well, hello there.
We're admiring the view. Because look.
Look how far it wraps.
It's crazy.
It's really small.
I mean, we are. Show it better, but it's crazy. It's Manhattan's tiny. Manhattan's smaller than my hometown.
It's so small, but like so big at the same time. Oh my god, we can see the Statue of Liberty!
Shut the fuck up.
We just put our clothes away.
Like the good people that we are.
It's 8. Oh my god, I forgot to tell in my head. It's 8:18. Liz just boarded her flight. She'll be here. Like 4 hours.
Car. In a hotel.
Hello, vlog. So it's 10:30. We just ordered pizza because I am starving. Like I'm getting hangry because I'm so hungry, even though I really haven't ate a lot today. We didn't go to the store today, but we like our new hotel, we had to switch hotels. You guys saw that in the vlog. Has no grocery stores around us. So we're gonna get like snacks for the hotel, but we're gonna have to do that tomorrow. Also, we found signs today, or we on Twitter we found them for Thursday. Also, I'm gonna eat pizza and just wait for Liz. I don't know when she's landing. Keeps changing, goes from like 10:57 to like 10:30 to like 10:45. Like it just keeps changing. So I will probably see you when Liz is here. Hello.
Oh my god. Oh my god, we didn't update them about the signs.
I did when you went to get pizza.
Well,
kind of, but. We got pizza, it was gross. But Liz is gonna be here soon. At the airport.
I thought we're meeting Liz, literally, in like 30 minutes. Oh. I feel like I've already met her though, which is weird.
No, I know, me too.
No, I haven't. And I've only been like super close with her, not even that long. like May.
I really need to be more careful.
Yeah, you really do.
I really just be going on trips with people I don't even know.
Well, look where it got you.
Like, I don't know who this is.
I'm so tired. I'm very excited, but I'm so
No,
tired.
Guys, we like... Okay, so she fell asleep. And I was like, had my phone propped up and I fell asleep and I woke up. I don't know what woke me up, but I woke up and I'm like, oh my God, Liz.
No, because I woke up and I thought we were asleep for like 3 hours and Liz was out there.
She's like so close.
Wow. I can't handle it right now. I'm so tired.
We went up for 22 hours.
Mind you, we've taken like 18,000 steps, walked around Manhattan, been on a plane.
In the heat.
Hey, vlog! Get vlogging! Okay. Oh my God, so much has happened in the last 12 hours? It hasn't even been 12 hours.
So much has happened.
Okay, so first of all, well, Liz is here. So that's a pretty big thing. I hate my hair. Anyways, we got signs for Wednesday and Thursday.
Literally, we're gonna.
Which is a little bit scary.
What time is it right now? Literally this 8:07. Time, this time tomorrow, we could be like a couple hours away from seeing Kelli. That's so insane.
Well, the thing is, obviously we don't have any confirmation she's gonna be there. You never know on like the days before, you know when you get there because you see her trailer.
Yeah.
So we don't know what to do because Thursday will be our last day here. We're a little bit in a dilemma, so we don't know what we're gonna do about that, but I guess there is nothing to do, so we're just gonna hope and pray for the best.
Hello, vlog.
Hey,
vlog.
Look, Slick.
And Rhea. And now we're trying to find...
Parking signs.
We already know that exists.
I guess it's not finding, because technically they already exist, but we're gonna go find them, just to see them with our own eyes. Oh my God, I think it is, actually. Oh, wow. Okay, hello, vlog. We found signs.
So many parking signs.
Okay. So many. You have it on your phone? Look, let me see that. Look how many there are. Absolutely insane.
Yeah, I think they're all on the first.
No, I think I saw one right there. On that.
Oh, actually?
Wait, where?
There's... Oh, yeah. Hold on.
This is a ginormous. This might be even bigger than when we saw her in March.
For sure.
And we thought that was a lot. We're also gonna steal signs on Thursday.
Yeah, we're
gonna
steal a sign.
Hello.
Ew, that makes me feel something way different.
So bad for us right now.
Why am I cool?
Quinn's toes are pulsating.
Really bad. What time is it?
Do we update the vlog?
2:51. I think we last time my vlog was at Gramercy Park.
Okay, well. Anyways, so the new update is we did find different filming signs, which they're the same that they were on Friday. So we're thinking same scene, but outside, because last time they were inside. Which means Kelli, Mariska, Peter, and I think Ice would have to be there.
Should I? Do I take a picture with Ice and then be like, yeah. Watch me on Twitter?
Will you please?
Will you
please do it?
Will you please? Scared.
Like, I feel like he'd like cuss me out.
No, he won't.
Will
like,
you let Cole up?
He'll like, don't be a clown ass then. That's what he'll probably say.
Yeah, he'll be like, what did you say or something?
What'd you say? Oh.
Literally, I didn't even attack him. He tweeted and said, it's going down, the premiere, September, blah, blah, blah. And I retweeted, I said, yeah, downhill, bring back Kelli Girl. And he blocked me. He liked it and then blocked me.
Okay, yeah. Will you please do that? Like, be like, hi, nice to meet you, and be like, oh, by the way, you blocked me.
Yeah, I'm gonna be like, you blocked me on Twitter. And then I'm gonna be like, Molly, will you take a picture of us?
No, because can we tell her to wear them on Thursday if she's on set? Can we be like, bestie, you better wear them tomorrow.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes. Yeah. Yeah.
We need to.
No,
yeah.
But like, guys.
Ugh.
Sorry.
Just. We're going back to the hotel now. Someone just looked at me and that was kind of embarrassing, but we're going back to the hotel to chill for a little bit, and then we're gonna go to the Brooklyn Bridge later.
I didn't hear a word you just said.
That was so funny. That, like, if we talk to Sel, okay, here's the thing. Hi.
Hi,
we're on our way to buy Converse for Liz.
I missed the memo, so I have to, like,
she did.
I have to match Kelly.
Yeah.
And everyone else.
I'm stressed.
I'm stressed too.
Just know that when I say I'm gonna throw up, I'm genuinely nauseous. I can't even speak.
No, we just
none of us can eat. We're all sick to our stomachs. We literally haven't had an outside thought.
No.
Like, every conversation, we're just like, every 5 minutes, we're like, oh my god, we're gonna see Kelly tomorrow.
You see Kelly get a shot on your screen in like a minute or two. Don't be surprised.
Insane. This is Kelly tomorrow. She's gonna like give us a fit check, right?
Yeah.
And then we're gonna be like, do a little thing.
Yes, she's seriously gonna do that.
I'm gonna yell. And if she like is wearing a bag and she's like, a bag? Great. Yeah.
I would literally die for you.
Good morning. I look absolutely crazy.
I can see your highlighter from here though.
I don't have any highlighter on. That's the Charlotte Tilbury foundation. Which is why I don't use highlighter anymore, because it's just like
really good.
It makes your skin extra glowy. Anyways, thank you though. We are getting ready. What time is it?
Last time I looked, it was like 7:19. That was like 5-ish minutes ago.
Okay. We're getting ready. Obviously, I'm gonna have to poop before we go. I'm not gonna lie. This might be TMI, but we're all very anxious. Therefore, a lot of nervous poops. Anyways, we're getting ready to go to set, obviously, and don't even talk to me about it. I'm not gonna lie, I'm so anxious and nervous and no, what do I it's not blending.
Yeah,
like
food poisoning or something.
Okay, I feel not doing well. I look tan in these shoes.
That's what I'm saying.
Didn't I say that yesterday?
Anyways, I'm not doing okay.
Is the guilt gone?
And they're comfortable too. Like, they're way more comfortable than my, well.
Literally?
Famous last words.
And you guys are like, we picked the right one.
Oh my god! Are you serious? Look at this! Oh my god!
Y'all, I can't.
Oh my god. I'm literally not well.
Not well at all.
We saw Kelly. Met her.
We talked to her for 15 minutes.
Yeah, like the video is like 16 minutes.
Mm-hmm. She's currently really took her time. 20 minutes with us.
In that car right there. We're gonna try to get her to say hi to the vlog. Probably over there. When she walks by, I'll be like, Kelly, say hi to the vlog. And then like, give us a fit check.
Just saying.
I still can't breathe. Like, my heart hasn't stopped pounding. Hello, vlog. Oh my god, I'm red. We are.
My feet hurt so bad.
I know. Also, brand new.
Okay.
We're currently sitting here watching all like the videos,
processing everything that's happened in the last 3 hours.
Yeah. We. Oh fuck.
She's foul. Guys, I love Kelli Giddish more than anyone in the world. I'm not even kidding at this point. It's playing in your pocket.
Oh.
It's a sign.
Oh, well, it wasn't even on. Anyways, we are getting our tattoos at 4 p.m. We are just walking around. Tomorrow we'll get Kelli on the vlog. Everything happened so quick in the location.
I feel like we had a lot of stuff planned.
Yeah.
And then like didn't do half of it. Just because the conversation was just.
And we weren't planning on opening all the gifts with her.
That is true.
We were planning on just opening two with her, and then like the rest would be like talking. But tomorrow will be a lot different.
One to 10.
We're vlogging the whole trip. Hey, vlog.
We just got tattoos. We also just sold signs and an SB worker.
Yeah, look, hold on.
An SB worker most definitely saw us do that.
I'm sitting with my boyfriend.
Miss your tattoo.
Oh my god.
Big Slay. I'm just helping you express your true feelings.
Huh?
I'm just helping you being able to express yourself. Yes.
Hello, vlog. Good morning. I sound like a smoker.
Y'all think my outfit's too plain?
No. That's my favorite part about it.
I was gonna say, that's
that
the best part.
Simple. No. No, not at all.
Bring the tissues.
In my outfit.
I'm not gonna cry today, right?
I probably am gonna cry. Because saying goodbye to her.
Because if she starts talking about it.
Wait.
No, because if
I have to bring my makeup, I can't look like yesterday.
Well, guess what? Look who's here! Is that you?
Lennon.
Hi, Lennon.
Wait.
Look, can you see yourself? Hi. Hi. Shoes. It makes me want to die. Look at that. Oh. Can you say hi? Let's say hi. Good job.
Yeah. Even for all of us, just do it.
Are you excited, Anna?
I'm so excited.
How are we feeling?
I'm literally
we did just run and fall.
And it was kind of embarrassing. Stranger.
And he was like, what are you guys jumping for? And we were like,
I mean, it could have been
palpitations.
Oh yeah, and Liz's heart is failing. Quite literally.
Hello. So it is months later. It is literally December 27th. And I'm just now getting around to doing these. But I realized that like this is probably so confusing because I just keep like putting in clips of us seeing Kelli and then it like goes to the next clip and we're like doing something else. But this day we waited outside, we saw her, and I'll put some clips after this of her wearing the Converse and like in her personal clothes and like her seeing the tattoos for the first time. And then what happened was she went away and got changed and did all of that, and then we went to go watch her film and she invited us back to her trailer. And then I'll put in clips of that after we talk for a little bit. I think there's a few clips in between that. I don't know. It's really confusing, but I'm so sorry that we dropped the ball with actually filming vlog style and not just like selfie mode on our phones. So, yeah.
Something?
Yes.
Did y'all do it?
Yes.
Oh my god. That is nuts, you guys.
We got different ones.
Oh my god, that's so cute. I can't handle the fit.
Literal Converse, this is like so good.
Mary Poppins.
Stop! Oh my god, Quinn, I can't handle you. Oh my god, it's a corgi.
Guys, we saw Ariane. She wore the Converse, no big deal. Mariska wants a pair.
You really not getting a pair.
Oh my god, can you guys see this one? No.
Kelli? I love you.
Oh, he did. Yeah. Oh, he did block me at
the. Oh my cool. God. That was so close.
She's right. Just standing here.
Yeah. Not more.
Okay. Not the vlog.
Thoughts?
I don't know. I don't have it. Head empty.
Why did nobody tell me my hair looked horrible?
Because it doesn't. I
whatever.
I can't do this right now.
You're fake.
Genuinely. Yeah. You see my hair?
Okay, and your hair looks cute.
So does yours.
Shut up.
Exactly.
Are we having beef?
Are we beeping?
Are we beeping?
We almost kissed and now we're beeping.
No!
West Virginia.
Mountain and mom. Sorry.
She's in there.
Honestly?
Releasing.
Really? She thought it was you were gonna throw it away. You want beef? 1 feet? Am I okay?
Hey.
You
want to
give her a hug?
Give her a hug.
Can I have a hug?
Oh. Hey.
Goodness! What are you doing, this girl?
Hey! You are strong!
No!
Oh.
Hello, vlog. Last time you vlogged,
I think it was in the rain.
I don't think we had seen Kelly
came out again.
We just got back home. We left.
I'm about to take my top off.
That's exactly how we feel.
It's so bad for us. Can you see the tears still stained on my face?
No, we talked to Sal for so long today.
No, because I'm being dead serious. If you ever go to set, talk to the people. Treat them like normal human beings.
Don't only talk to them about information. Like, we talked to them for like literally 30 minutes about random... Like, just about random crap.
Be nice. Just be... Understand that they're normal human beings. Understand that they're there to do a job. And just, like, have a good time. And honestly, if they tell you they can't because, you know, they have stuff to do, they have work, they need...
Respect that.
Respect the boundaries. And then mm-hmm. you're going to be completely fine. They are literally the nicest people ever.
If you just treat them like normal people.
They're just so nice. And if you ask them about literally anything, they'll tell you if they can. So.
And Kelly?
Oh my god, I'm gonna cry. I need a good cry.
8 times.
And also, we get it, you're rich.
Also, the $800.
That's pushing
Prada
it.
Mentioned. If you walk into Prada.
No, and the wait.
Who's the embroidered?
I hope somebody, because I just got her saying it on film.
I don't think I got her face.
Because her face, you can hear it in her voice, but her face, she was like, who's an embroiderer? Like, she's so funny.
This toe is infected. Don't show it on the camera.
Let me see, though.
No.
Also, can we just really quickly appreciate Anna's gift?
I'm going to kill myself.
No, I'm about to jump out.
Yes, what is it? Wyndham Garden, Brooklyn Sunset Park Hotel?
Yes.
Okay,
here's
my combo deal.
I know, I already have it.
We're trying to order food and it's not working.
Oh my god.
What's the street address? 5?
Five? No, I know this by heart now. 457 39th Street, Brooklyn, New York. You have to look up the zip code though. I don't remember that. So I'm at the street.
I don't have it in me.
I'm literally so exhausted.
I think you should.
I have to wake up at like... I need to figure that out. Day off again. Should I go live on Instagram?
Yes.
Wake up. Hang on, we're telling more followers to join our video. We're such losers.
Wait, what account are you on?
No, I don't want to go on my...
What are you showing?
I don't know. I just felt bad because Quinn was holding it the whole time.
I always
You also know when Phoebe teaches Joey how to play the guitar and she goes, old grandma, old lady, and she teaches him the chords.
No, I don't.
No. It didn't land right.
No, you guys are just uncool for not knowing French.
Caramel apple.
Her joke didn't land and that was sad.
I can't handle a caramel apple. Oh, look at that.
We shit our pants. We're like...
I had a panic attack.
I was looking at my index. I'm like, is she allergic to apples?
I was like, does she not like caramel and apple in her coffee? Is this horrible? Do I have horrible taste?
You know what?
And then her going, how do you know that?
What gets me is like... It was like...
I just got goosebumps. Sorry.
Goosebumps.
Law school, small school. For sure.
Oh.
Ew!
Why was it so
that
slow?
Disgusting.
Guys, I have to stop.
What?
You're literally.
What exactly?
You haven't been eating.
You haven't been eating for.
What is this?
How do you zoom? It's kind of okay. Why did it plop like that? Hello. So I am currently editing this, obviously, and I realized that I don't have any more clips of us in New York from that week with Liz. We kind of just stopped vlogging. She left at like 6 a.m. We followed right after that, the day after the previous clip. Yeah, it was kind of an abrupt ending, but it was really fun and definitely a life-changing trip. Definitely my favorite trip I've ever taken in my life. It was so fun. But Ray and I went back a week later for a family trip, and I'm gonna include the clips of us seeing Kelli again. I wasn't like include the clips from that entire trip, but the vlog is already so long. So I'm just gonna include the parts of us seeing Kelli, because let's be honest, that's the only reason you guys are watching right now. So yeah, we said goodbye to Kelli, and that's that. Who knows when we'll see her again? I'm sure the next time we see her, you guys will be seeing another vlog. Manifesting 2023 will be filled with so many Kelli moments. Yeah, hope you guys enjoyed.
Take care. No, I haven't opened it yet. That'd be awesome. But thank you for delivering.